have a problem getting your tip seals into your rack 5 tip holders, take your tip upside down, little nub, stick it on it so the groove is lined up with the arrow. Stick it in the hole. This way you don't have to push in real hard. Twist it off, push it in. That simple. Put the tip in, you're good to go. To get the tip out, to get your bad one out, it's got a point on it. Stick it in like that. Give it a quick tap with a screwdriver or a plier. Pops your seal out.